हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन स्टडीज अरेंज्ड बाय सेंट जोसेफ्स एकेडमी मरियम नगर गाजियाबाद। दिस इज अवर मॉरल साइंस क्लास फॉर क्लास वन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन अवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी स्टडीड our chapter 2, and today in this video we are going to do our revision worksheet 2. So let's start your revision with me, your moral science teacher, Miss Anshika Michael. Thank you lot. Dear children, God gave us our life, our family, and everything we have, like home, food, clothes, etc. is given by God only. So, knowing more about this, let's move ahead and start our revision of Chapter 2. When she got up from sleep, Anu remembered her mama's words. One morning, when Anu got up, she remembered suddenly what her mama told her. What did Mama told her? Anu, when you get up, you should thank God for all that God gave you. So, what are the Mama's words? The Mama's words were, when you get up, you should thank God for all that God gave you. Mama is telling Anu that we should thank God for all the things we have today. We have house to live in, we have food to eat, we have clothes to wear, we have mamas, daddies, and friends and family. So, Mama is saying that we all should thank God for this. All the blessings He gave us, we should thank Him for these. Anu sat on the bed, joined her hands and prayed. Yes, when Anu remembers Mama's words, she sat on the bed and joined her hands and she started prayer. In her prayers, Anu is thanking God for Papa, Mama, Grandmother, Grandfather, Brother, Sister, and friends and her sweet home. Anu decided to say these to her friends in the school. Now Anu decided that she will tell these to her friends also. Anu is saying that what Mama told her. What Mama told her? Mama told, when you get up, you should thank God for all that God gave you. And these words Anu is going to tell her friends also in the school. Anu's mama brought a bowl full of fruits for Anu and her friend. Later in the day, a friend of Anu is with her, and Mama bought a bowl full of fruits. Dear children, these fruits are also given by God. All the things we are surrounded by, like plants, rivers, oceans, trees, forest, etc., it is only given by God. And Mama told them they can choose anything they both like. So if Anu wants to eat grapes, she can take grapes, and if she wants an apple, she can also take an apple. It is her choice. And the same thing she told to her friend also. And Mama also told them that God has created these things for us. Dear children, our God loves us very much. That is why He created all the things which are necessary for us. Just because He loved us, He gave us all these things. And we should be thankful to God for all these things He gave us. Dear children, this was our chapter. Now, let's revise its exercise. First of all, we have given questions and answers. First question is, why should you thank God? Yes, in the chapter we studied that we should thank God. So why should we thank God? Yes. We should thank God because He gave us everything. Question 2. Who gave you your parents? As we studied, God gave us everything and our parents are also included there. So, God gave us our parents. Then question 3. Who gave you your grandparents? Yes, God gave us our grandparents. All the things we have is given by God only. They come from God only. Next question is question 4. Who gave you your brother and sister? As our family is the blessing of God, and in our family we include our brothers and sisters also. So, what will be the answer? Yes, God gave us our brother and sister. Question 5. What does Anu thank God for? So, what are the things Anu is thanking God for? We studied in the chapter. Yes, Anu thank God for her mama, papa, grandmother, grandfather, brother, sister, friends, and her sweet home. Now, we have given one more question, which is complete the sentence. So, when you dash, you should thank dash you. So, this is the sentence. These are the words Mama told Anu. So, what were the words? Yes, Mama told Anu that when you get up, you should thank God for everything He gave you. So, dear children, this was our revision of chapter 2. Thank you, Lord. Now, let's talk about homework. Dear children, after writing your work in your notebook, check your work by yourself and correct your mistakes, if any. And prepare next chapter for our next class. So this was our today's work. We will meet soon again in our next video. Till then, you please be safe and stay happy. Bye-bye.